God. How the hell did he ever end up here? He had a six-string Gibson racked up in his blanket, put around his shoulder on the string. He rode the rails, boy, and folks would gather just to hear old one-eyed Eddie sing. Don't be that he lost the eye in Vietnam, and they sent him home with hard times. Fell upon him, a woman without hope, and left him alone to cope with memory of a war that no one had. Six-string Gibson wrapped up in a kidney blanket, hung around his shoulder grown. He broke the rails, boy, and folks would gather just to hear old one-eyed Eddie sing.
Stories, and I just didn't know that it was true until after I'd written it. That's the Lone Star Bar in Toledo, Ohio, playing at an open mic night. I played that song, and at the very end, I sat down at the bar, and this fellow looked over at me, and he was wearing the khaki olive drab clothes from Vietnam. He had the jacket on with the name tag stitched on it. And he looked over at me from the side of the bar, and he said, "I really dig that song." And I looked down, and he had his dog tags around his neck. And they said, "Edward." And he turned his head over to look at me. And one of the lenses in his glasses was covered with a big patch, and he was one-eyed Eddie. He said, "I really dig that song." Like some friends had dressed this guy up and put it there, but it was absolutely true story. I just didn't know when I wrote it. Here we go. Might have been the loneliness that finally done him in. Or maybe he grew tired from all the traveling, and he laid down on the track, lying flat on his back.
Ethan Frank would have given my hand. That was really nice.